One of the great things about TalkTalk TV is that you can chop and change it to suit you. As well as signing up for great value TV packages, you can also add things like Sky Movies, Sky Sports, MTV, and many more. With the TalkTalk Boost, you also get access to on-demand content, so you can watch the best shows whenever you feel like it. TalkTalk TV gives you the freedom to add and remove boosts on a whim. You can sign up for a month, cancel, and then sign up again the next month, whatever suits you. Here's how they work. Boosts are kind of like add-ons for your mobile phone contract. If you want more than one, you just pay a few extra pounds for a month's access and bang, you've got the channels. Adding boosts can be done during sign-up or through the TalkTalk player on your TV box. Scrolling through the various menus lets you find what you want, enter your PIN, and go. Now, if you're a movie fan, there's a few things at your disposal. Firstly, there's the Sky Movies boost. This costs £15 a month and you get a month's access to all 11 Sky Movies channels live and on demand. This means you'll be able to watch the latest and greatest blockbusters months before the DVDs are out, and in some cases years before they're on Netflix and Amazon. Considering the average DVD costs around £10 to £15, it's amazingly good value. If you want even more films, there's also Picture Box. This gives you 60 on-demand movies for £5 a month. It's cheap, but there's some good stuff. You can get things like Hot Fuzz, The Bourne Supremacy, Bridget Jones, The Age of Reason, if you're so inclined. For next to nothing, you can usually be sure there's some decent movies on TalkTalk TV. If you're into sport, then there's the Sky Sports boost. This gives you Sky Sports 1-5 and Sky Sports F1. The Music boost gets you the most popular music channels, including MTV Music, The Box, Magic, and more. For younger viewers and overgrown kid adults out there, there's the Kids boost. This gives you Nickelodeon, Disney Channel, Disney Junior, Cartoon Network, and more. The Entertainment boost gets you Sky 1, Sky 2, Universal Channel, Sky Living, Comedy Central, and others. The best thing about all these boosts is that you can buy them when you need them for a month at a time. When you're finished gorging on all that extra content, you can just cancel that monthly subscription and going back to paying next to nothing for your regular TalkTalk TV service. It's great for times like school holidays and things like Formula One and Premier League seasons, or when friends and family come to visit and you just want to put some films on. There's also a ton of world TV boosts out there, letting you get Bollywood films, TV from Brazil, Africa, Japan, movies and TV from all over the world. So that's TalkTalk Boosts in a nutshell. For more information, head over to recombu.com. Check them out for yourself and let us know which of these boosts you end up using the most.